It's incredibly special to have the All-Star Game in Seattle. This is a city and a community that really values basketball. They're huge fans of the sport. You know, I'm just excited more so for the fans. Obviously for myself because it's home, but really for the fans to be able to see the best players in the WNBA put on a good show, and I think they're going to enjoy it. What is about to go down is some SportsCenter action. So, got this little thing in my ear. I'm ready to go.
It's great to have Sue Bird with us on SportsCenter, the best point guard in the world. And you revealed this part of yourself that you haven't shared publicly, the fact that you are gay. How difficult has this been for you to be so public with something so private?
You know, I've always kind of said I never really felt comfortable having like this moment of like me kind of stepping out and being like, hey, look at me, I'm gay over here. That was never gonna be my moment. That's just not me. The support for my announcement has been great, you know? People close to me have been cool about being like, oh, that's awesome, but it really wasn't a surprise to them. So like my teammates, I don't even think many of them even said anything because it's like not that big of a deal, you know? So that's kind of nice as well. Hold on, I gotta see where I'm at. Hey, Ralph.
You're going into seven, please.
Seven again?
Yeah.
Got it.
Your lucky number.
Yep. It's about normalizing, I think, in our world. And the WNBA has been at the front of that. You guys coming tomorrow?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I hope so.
Oh, skip a spot! We skip. Just made a push. We just made a push. What side on D? One, two, three.
What side?
I never really thought of the All-Star Game here just because it was, I mean, rarely has it been on the West Coast in general. It never really dawned on me like how special it would be. And then it got announced and I was like, oh, this is gonna be very good for the fans, very good for me personally. And then now it's just, you know, go and play and put on a show. All right, about to go in this locker room, get ready. Trying to get that W for the West today.
Well, Sue in her 10th All-Star Game, matching Tamika Catchings for the most all time.
This is a little like New York action. Okay. Here we go, pinch post over there. Stewie split. Uh-oh. This is not going well. I think I shot enough threes for today. It didn't go quite as well as I would have liked.
Nice floater from Bird. Parker puts it in. Bird has tied a record with 10 assists. And that will do it. The West with a 130-121 win over the East.
Truthfully, you know, I was just trying to soak it all in, just enjoy the moment. You know, I've played here, I don't even know how many games. And to be in that arena, feel that love, just to hear the crowd go crazy, it felt nice.